This video explains Rubric 3, which is used to evaluate the utility of materials designed to support teaching and how it should be applied in the OER evaluation tool. This rubric should be used to evaluate objects that are designed to provide organization and background information to teachers as they prepare to present a lesson. A teacher would be the primary user of this kind of object, and the objects would most likely be something like a lesson plan. If the object is not designed specifically to support an instructor's preparation and presentation of a lesson, enter the NA rating and move to the next rubric. If you aren't sure whether or not an object qualifies for Rubric 3, you might ask yourself if a student could learn from this object without interacting with a teacher. If the object can be used by a student with no interaction from a teacher, it would most likely receive an NA rating for this rubric. This is what the evaluation tool looks like when evaluating a resource under Rubric 3. You can mouse over the numbers to read more about each rating. If you have decided to evaluate the object with this rubric, here are some suggestions for how to determine the rating. An object could be rated superior, a 3 rating, only if all these statements are true. If the materials provided are comprehensive and easy to understand and use, if suggestions are included for how to use this material with a variety of learners, and if all components of the resource are provided and function as intended, including things such as complete instructions, as well as time and materials needed for the lesson. For larger objects, like complete units, a mix of instructional approaches should be encouraged, such as a combination of direct instruction, group work, and individual investigation. An object that will be rated strong, a 2 rating, should also be comprehensive and easy to understand, but fall short of superior if it does not have suggestions for how to use material with a variety of learners, or if some components of the object are underdeveloped. You may find an object that includes a useful approach or idea to teach an important topic, but it may be missing important elements. For example, if directions for some parts of the lesson are missing or unclear, then the object would have a limited value, a 1 rating, for the utility of materials to support teaching. If an object is intended to be used for teacher support, but is confusing, contains errors, is missing important elements, or for some other reason is simply not useful, then this object should be rated very weak or of no value and given a 0 rating. Remember, if the object is not intended for teacher support in lesson preparation or is intended to be used directly by the learner, the correct rating would be NA. If you are satisfied with your rating, click on Save and Go to Next Rubric in the bottom right-hand corner.